Afghanistan has been for so many men a place of heroism, a place of self-sacrifice. Yet in the end, all this energy, all this courage, was in pursuit of something which is simply wrong.